It's easy to stand out here and jump around and try and be a wild and crazy guy. I think there's more to entertaining than that, and that's why right now I would like to talk about what I believe.
This should be played at high volume.
The finest ingredients are right in the mix.
Okay, man, are you ready to go?
I'm ready to go. Now, come on, and crank this motherfucker up.
They are all legends. The stars that let you reach a higher state of consciousness. From Europe, they push a subculture that is set to take over the planet. Take over the planet. They travel together as one. And through the power of music, they unite the like-minded rebels of the world. All connected by the power of the Orange Heart. They are the DJs.
Let's go. place, we got all the way.
And trust! dropping you. I had to come back and drop this on top of you.
I wanna be free.
Remember the years the heart of style. Brothers and sisters, the heart of style. The heart of style. I recognize my brothers and sisters. The heart of style. If you feel like you're my brother, if you feel like you're my sister, make some noise.
Surrender! Just a little bit. you know, you can find and follow all the DJs on Twitter, right? Through the DJ.
The colors, the gray, the fire, the smoke, the lights, the dark.
We'll be right back. psychiatrists have detected a new kind of mental illness. This heavy disturb affects some DJs from the hardcore scene, making them act like pop stars. They call it the Michael Jackson syndrome.
Jackson.
Dude, you're not Michael Jackson.
Didn't he die?
You know why? Michael Jackson is dead.
Hell no! You stay with us!
For all the producers in the hard end scene, please keep in mind that Michael Jackson is dead and he won't be back. So please don't act like you're Michael Jackson. You'll never be. Be patient and just don't act like that. Well, unless you're possessed by his ghost.
Jackson.
resurrection of the black community has commenced. Throughout the years, the number of people carrying the black DNA inside has been growing, growing.
Make your noise! You having girl problems, I feel bad for you, son. I got 99 problems.
Almost about that time, right? Fuck all that. DJ! DJ! Oh, what, you want me to do this like a long, like long? How was it for you? Make some noise here! I guess you didn't like it. How was it for you? Make some noise here! Due to the fact that we are recording this shit, right? The whole fucking world needs to hear you. How was it for you? Make some noise! We're about to play the last track, ladies and gentlemen. Give it up for DJ Crew!
We have traveled this road on our own. Sanctified.
few words. Get that? This is your last chance. Do not regret. Do not regret this day.
Yeah, pressure gets bigger, bigger, talk is in sight. Put your finger on the trigger,
DJ. DJ. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, I want you to make some motherfucking noise for all the DJs that came out and did that thing for all of y'all. Let me hear y'all. I want you to make some motherfucking noise. Excuse me. Just make some noise for the ones that make this all possible. Make some noise. And last but not least, the last DJ of DEFCON 1, DJ Coon. I know it's not that time, right? I know it's not that time. You want more, right? You want more, right? I'm not feeling you. You want more, right? How about we give you a mix, a cool dance mix? You want it? I'm not feeling this. You want it? Let's do this.